You know when you're guilty of like these horrible things and you almost kind of feel like you're a walking time bomb, capable of anything. And the only thing that separates you from madness is friends. Just a few broken men. Just as lost and forgotten. Yeah.